really coming down. That is so much water.
More than we could ever need.
Whoa, whoa. More than we could ever need? Allow me to tap into the future and spout you the truth. Even though the Earth has water, not having enough fresh, safe drinking water is an ongoing problem.
How can we not have enough fresh water with all that rain and so many lakes?
Great question, Ben, and a perfect mystery to crack. The mystery of not having enough drinking water.
I'm Ava.
I'm Ben.
And this
is Potato.
Ava, Ben, I've traveled to the future. It's pretty amazing, but together, we can make it even better.
Welcome to ClearWaterKids Challenge!
How in the world could there not be enough drinking water? I mean, fresh rainwater falls right out of the sky.
Well, maybe like how there's only one tea bag left.
Hey, maybe that's a clue. Have we been using up our water just like we used up our tea bags?
Maybe, but how do we use up water? By drinking it?
I think it's time we ask an expert.
Expert time!
It's good to drink plenty of water because our bodies need water to do many tasks. Our bodies use water for cleaning, like when we tear up to wash dirt or dust from our eyes. And water is used in saliva. That's the liquid that our mouth makes so that our throat is wet and we can swallow our food. And water helps our body get energy from the food that we eat. And water helps our body get rid of the stuff that it doesn't want. But our bodies don't change the water into something else. We use the water and then return it back to nature. It's all a cycle that connects everything and everyone. In fact, the water that we drink is the same water that's been here since the dinosaurs, and even before that.
Drinking has been the spray from a beluga whale, and elephant drool, and dinosaur pee.
Ew.
How's the clue collecting going?
Well, we know that water doesn't get used up. It just keeps getting recycled. Even our bodies give it back to nature.
You're catching on swimmingly! So maybe it's not the amount of water on Earth, but what we want to do with it.
Potato must be saying that there's lots of water, but we can't drink it.
But rainwater is fresh water, like this rainwater here.
Ew. Ben, you cracked the case. Water mixes with everything it touches.
The fresh water you found is too dirty to drink.
Safe drinking water needs to be cleaned and tested.
I knew you wouldn't throw in the towel. Although almost all of our tap water comes from lakes or the ground, we have special equipment that cleans and filters the water.
And we can make the future better by making sure every community has a way to clean their water.
And we should keep the planet clean to help keep our water clean.
It was here long before us, and the future is gonna need it too.
Challenge time!
I challenge all of you to measure how much water you use in a day. Every time you have a drink or wash your hands, put that same amount of water you used into a bucket. And then your mini mission is to only use the water from the bucket on the next day. See if you can use less and have some left over. Then share the water you saved with